artificial intelligent young lady representing Jamaica Queens and aspiring money getting, you would think she from Harlem, a fantastic dancer, beauty superb, on point, long real hair, almond shaped eyes that can stop a nigga in his tracks, a baddie of a certain class men call Naruto, but this bitch a 12, she super fire when she hits the dance floor, razzle dazzle s everybody watching. She went to college MCU, had a great experience educating her mind, a computer whiz that she decided to got to the army. She met a guy named Nick, fell in love, became a MP, military police officer, further her career and expanded her intel. Gang wave gang show tonton. She came home on leave from the army to her first love, but also thinking about Nick back in the army, but Nick was her side piece, so she went back to the army, which she started in 2011, came home 2013 or 14, so she had to make a decision between Nick or her first love. Me wave gang show ton. So she ended up with Nick. He was about something in life, so Nick became the main nigga. So Channy and Nick got married, was happy, had a handsome son named Nickster, cool little guy. Then the married couple decided to go to be correction officers in New York City. Nick had no idea that they would break up, and now Channy would be on the arm of another officer. It must really hurt seeing that shit, so take notes from Nick's mistakes. Never go to work, R.I. And with a sexy ass wife, niggas is thirsty. Island with a sexy ass wife, niggas is thirsty for waiting for you to fuck up, even send you to another building separate you to press your wife. Rikers Island, a girl like Channy, a target for thirsty ass lustful lame ass niggas, beware. But Nick has learned a valuable lesson, so then Channy stated fucking with a guy named Jay, a basketball player, but Jay had some down low secrets that was hidden. He was bi, he go on vacation with Channy and bring his male lover to, but Channy was digging in this nigga's pockets. He brought her a clothing line, Channy, and he put down most of the money. He was a simp, so Channy living the good life, but she became bored with Nick. Then she ran into a real nigga that shot thrills up her spine, that Harlem gangster Stoney Rockstar. So Channy and Stoney started having a secret affair, but Channy also had a side nigga, super lame ass nigga named Ron, who has an Instagram page with pays for followers. He got 5,000 followers, but only get 30 or 40 likes. Get the fuck out of here with that fake ass shit. Then he goes to parties, take pictures there, act like he was hosting the party. So Ron saw that Stoney threatened his relationship, situationship with him. He start giving Channy money, please baby fuck with me, not Stoney here, baby take my money, my house and my car, just a bit of you can have it all, just don't fuck with Stoney. So she was like, I'ma take your offer, rape you Ron for every dime you got, but in order for me to be turned on by you got to act like Stoney Rockstar, so I can think I'm with Stoney when I'm with you. He was such a lame and a sucker, he watch all Stoney's videos to act like him, talk like him, just to turn Channy on, because females don't respect turns them off. They don't respect guys that pay for pussy. Your look at is desperate and lame. He was so desperate to have sex with a beautiful woman, her became MR, take my money, you can have it all. Meanwhile Stoney's a Mac and don't trick, and he is not a thirsty nigga for the flesh, but Stoney got her respect and heart and encouraged Channy to dig in that nigga Ron's pockets until they a dry with lint. That's the gangstar way, the Stoney Rockstar way. So now he doing anything to keep her from Stoney, but Stoney is imprinted in her heart, in her mind. She is addicted to Stoney Rockstar. Ron wish she would be that way with him. Come to find out Ron was a little fruity wearing closed fingernail Polish Channy, like her badass bitches like Sweetest Sisson and other bad bitches. So Channy turning that weak ass nigga Ron bisexual, special K Ron turn gay. So Channy and Stoney low key sneaking to the Marriott on 6th Avenue and America's 6th floor. Should I say more now? You know, go cry in the corner, let them tears fall. Stoney Rockstar a Mac, so fall the fuck back, yeah. Magic is wax, sending it back, that's a fact. Money I stack, you look like you've been smoking crack. Food you look like you lack, so Ron shut the fuck up, you weak-minded bitch ass nigga. Fake phony fraudulent lame clown pussy nail Polish wearing bisexual money flying money junkie. Channy said you took a shot, shit had to leave you for 3 months, you stink musty like funk, bald-headed gray breaded trick ass nigga, you a bitch. So Stoney and Channy got it on, he stuck the dick in slow. She said, stop teasing me, give me what I want. So Stoney started killing the pussy like it was his first trailer visit up north. Prison Attica trailers broke Channy shit off proper like a real nigga. She respect not a nigga, buy her with money. Oh yes, I killed it, bitch taste like a peach. So please weak ass nigga relax and smoke on that, or should I say choke on that milk bone dog lame. Oh it's her pussy cat, oh it's her pussy cat, and it's calling me. Say Stoney Rockstar, I dream of you, please come back, break me off like a real nigga, I'm tired of these lame ass ducks. Bang bang, one more thing Ron, boom.